I don't have the tripod, so I'm holding it. Actually, I kind of like this angle better a little bit. We're going to the doctor's because there's a dilemma, but we'll figure it out. Nate, so what's up, vlog? My eyes are redder than the devil's dick.
What do you mean by that?
Okay.
Someone forgot their mask.
All right, guys, it's me, Anabolic Nate. Everything's 100. Tested negative on everything. Now let's go get the gym, baby. Same old, y'all know. These guys dry scooped. I'm the only one that bought a water bottle. So let's go.
I got a little dilemma here.
Josh has a wrinkled ass
shirt. Sure.
Show him.
Show him, bro.
Now when the video goes out, they all roast you.
How?
Can't retrieve it, West School. We're gonna tear this shit up.
Legends never die. When the world is calling you, can you hear them screaming out your name? Legends never die. They become a part of you. Every time you play for reaching greatness, relentless, you survive.
I've never hit 2 plates, so I'm gonna try it out. True Fit bench is sick, but luckily we got a yoga mat. You know, FYI tip, you know, pro powerlifter tip. Use one of these when the benches suck, and you'll have better grip on your back, you know, helping you push more weight. But I'm gonna try 2 plates, see how it goes. I hit 225, but my ass came up, so I'm not gonna count it. For anyone that's, you know, like a powerlifter, knows anything about powerlifting, your ass is not supposed to come up when you bench, so I'm not gonna count that. Don't touch it, don't touch it. My ass came up a little bit, right?
Yeah. You touched it for K-Way.
You touched it. I'm telling you, don't touch it. I'm using more energy telling you not to touch it than pushing up the weight. Written down in eternity. But you'll never see the price it costs. The scars collected. Stopped by at a gas station. Honestly, guys, this is gonna be a super short vid. I had the shittiest workout of my life. I'm sorry, and you can probably tell by my face in the video. Hey, we take our shirts off and start mugging it up. Yeah.
It's cold.
Hey, shout out Sush, bro.
I copied this entire fit from him. Green Young LA shorts, pink stringer, by Cal James. I got you. You know I got you, bro.
I also got Nate one. Nate, that's right. Yeah. You know I gotta take care of the homies. So proud of you when I'm out here.
Alright, this is day two. We got two chug drugs by Josh.
And some shit went down over here.
They were hungry, dog. I grab a nish, she look cold, then I kiss it. I'm not a goat, but I fit it.
All right, made it to the gym. Holy shit, that girl's... bro, did you see that girl? You saw that girl?
Yeah.
Bro, don't be right.
All right, hope you guys can hear me. I'm making my prey outside.
All right, we got Gabe's World here. I'm gonna pop up your Instagram tag. This idiot. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to blur that out. Thinks Bang energy drinks are better than Gorilla Mind products.
They are.
Alright, give me your statement. It is awkward, but you gotta get used to it. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Yeah, that's right. You got nothing to say. This is my first time at a Gold's Gym in general. I've never been to one, but this fit check. We got the ones, Young LA shorts. Fuck you. Fuck you and Gymshark. And I just got a vintage shirt. Made it inside. Noki kind of a hassle to get in here. If we got in here, we convinced them. The gym lighting here is kind of ass. Nate. What do you think about the gym lighting? It's kind of bad, right?
It's complete shit, and so is the gym.
Hey, what do you think about the gym lighting?
Better than Planet, I can say that.
What? Better than Planet? Bro, the gym lighting is ass. What are you talking about? I would put this lighting below Planet Fitness. What do you think about the lighting?
5 out of 10.
It's trash.
Like, it was dark.
Chris, can you take a picture of me? But not Chris, y'all want to take a picture of you.
You don't go to the sauna, you're a
f***ing like, you know I got to blur it out, bro? God. Made it out the gym, low-key, I'm having very...
Comp was very f***ing mediocre today.
This gym sucks, the lighting sucks, and I have horrible workouts when I record. I think I'm going to get someone to record and film for us so I can get a good workout. But I'm not sure what we're going to do. Hey, are we going to get... Alright, made it out the hood. Nah, hey, we made it out the gym, guys. Yo, bro, that girl give me the eyes, bro. 4K, man. Hey, we're at Chili's. What's happening? Let's go.
Chili's lighting low key goes off.
Hey, we came to eat at Chili's, you know.
I'm not gonna vlog because it's a little weird, there's a lot of people, but I'll vlog once we're leaving, once we're done with the food. So, I'll catch y'all there.
Cool.
All right, boys, that's gonna do it for the vlog. I had a decent workout. We ate food, kimchi chilies. It was pretty good.
Oh shit! All
right, guys, take it easy. Bye.
Hello, is this Trace Daddy?
In life, there's doers and donors, and right now,
we're doers.
We're doers. All right, guys. Oh.